you today how much you rock. Have I not? Because you really, really do. And I want to remind you that being yourself is not only okay, but it's really important in life and in business. Mimicking somebody else's behaviour and style is not going to help you grow in the long term. Having a favourite online blogger, online mentor, whatever, is fine to help you grow and to help you learn from what they've achieved and to garner all their skills, you know, as they're sharing them with you. However, mimicking them in the way that you approach your business, your online presence and your offering is not going to help you. You have something unique. You are you for many reasons, for your backstory, for your experience, for your skills. Nobody has that unique mix which only you have. Your personality is unique to you. So build on that. Don't copy other people. You will become stuck at some point if you mimic your brand and your online personality and your whole offering around somebody else's identity. Uniqueness and authenticity really resonate with people. I'm here talking to you in bad light, just straight through my webcam to you. This is me. This is what I offer. You know, you have a view here of what it would be like to actually speak to me during one of my one-to-one sessions or my group coaching sessions. You get an idea of who I am. I haven't built up a whole persona online, a whole image. You know, by me talking to you this way, you get to know who I am and you either like it and you jump in, which lots of them have, or you don't and you jump out, which is absolutely fine as well. So if you can be confident in who you are, offer that online in the way that you talk through your brand communications, through your blog posts, through your social media communications, through your online profile images, all the stuff which online and off shows you as you. Be confident in that. Really trust yourself in all that you know and your skills, and don't be a copycat. Just be confident in who you are. Be authentic and people will love you for it. I promise. Okay, if you'd like to sign up for my free e-course, you can do on dexterousdiva.co.uk. Free for bloggers. And you can find me on Twitter at DexDiva, on Facebook /DexDiva, and of course on the blog. So come along and say hi, and I'm looking forward to talking to you next time. Thanks.